Hi, do you know what these words mean in Arabic? Difficult, the ship, get into, get out, get back, afraid. Yes, these are today's new words. You are watching at Safir's Academy, learning English by short stories. Get ready, repeat after me each word at least 5 times. To memorize as much as possible. And now, let's read today's new story together. Hans said to his friend Kurt, I'm going to take my car and drive to London. Kurt said, driving to London is very difficult. You aren't going to find your hotel. But Hans was not afraid. He drove to Calais. Put his car on the ship, took it off at Dover and drove to London. He stopped near the city and looked at his map. And then he drove into London, but he did not find his hotel. He drove round and round for an hour. And then he stopped and got out of his car. A taxi came and Hans stopped it. Take me to the Brussels Hotel, he said. But he did not get into the taxi. He got back into his car. The taxi man laughed. But then he drove to Brussels Hotel and Hans followed him in his car. They reached the hotel in 2 minutes. The end. And now let's read today's new story again with subtitle. Hans said to his friend Kurt, I'm going to take my car and drive to London. Kurt said, driving to London is very difficult. You aren't going to find your hotel. But Hans was not afraid. He drove to Calais, put his car on the ship, took it off at Dover and drove to London. He stopped near the city and looked at his map. And then he drove into London, but he did not find his hotel. He drove round and round for an hour. And then he stopped and got out of his car. A taxi came and Hans stopped it. Take me to the Brussels Hotel, he said. But he did not get into the taxi. He got back into his car. The taxi man laughed. But then he drove to Brussels Hotel and Hans followed him in his car. And now let's take a look at today's new words again. Difficult, the ship, get into, get out, get back, afraid. Your task is now to put each word of today's new words in a sentence and write it in the comments. Thank you for today and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.